Good morning, children. In the previous videos, we have learned about preposition of time and preposition of place. And in this video, we shall learn about preposition of position. What is meant by position, children? He is standing on the roof. So, in which position is he? Where is he? Where is his position? He is standing on the roof. There is a flower vase on the table. So, what is the position here? On the table. So, here like this, on, upon, above, over. So, this all comes under the preposition of position. Now, in this video, we shall learn about preposition of position. We have learned about preposition of time. We have learned about preposition of place. And now, we shall learn about preposition of position. What is it, children? Preposition of position. Third one. In that first one, in, when the things are inside something, where do we use in, children? Where do we use in when the things are inside something? When the things are inside something, when the things are inside something, for example, there is a diamond in her ring. There is a diamond in her ring. What is there in her ring? What is there in her ring, children? A diamond is there. And where is the diamond? In the ring. Where is it placed, children? It is placed in the ring. Okay, children. Going to the next one. Second one. Into. Into. So, what is in? When the things are inside something. When the things are inside something. So, there is a diamond in her ring. So, where is the diamond, children? In the ring. Going to the second one, into. The next one is into. When the things are going inside from outside. When the things are going. When the things are going inside from outside. For example, he jumped into the well. He jumped into the well. He jumped into the well from outside. Where is he? He is outside the well. From outside the well, where did he go, children? He jumped into the well. So, when things are going from outside to inside, from outside to inside, then we use into. Then we use into. Going to the third one, on. What is the next one? On. Used to denote. Used to denote position of thing, position of thing with respect to surface, with respect to surface. For example, there is a beautiful vase on the table. There is a beautiful vase on the table. So when do we use on, children? Used to denote the position of thing with respect to surface. So where do we keep a flower vase, children? We mostly keep the flower vases on the table. What is there on the table? A flower vase is there on the table. Okay, children, where is the flower vase? A flower vase is on the table. On the table. Next one. Upon. To show the continuous action. To show the continuous action. For example, Sanju was keeping the bottle upon the table when I saw her. So where do we use upon? The continuous action. What was Sanju is doing when she is looking at her? She is keeping the bottle on the table when she saw her. Then you say, what is he doing? You say, so when I saw him, he was writing. Continuous action. Here in the same way, what is this girl doing? She is keeping the bottle upon the table when the other person is seeing her, when the other person is observing her. Okay, children. Next, fifth one, over. So where do we use over? When a thing is exactly upwards. Upwards, some other. That is the thing. Is not touching it. Okay, children. For example, there is a bridge over the river. So where do we construct the bridge, children? Where there is heavy flow of water. Yes or no, children? Does the bridge and the water touch? No, they won't touch. So when the thing is exactly upwards, some other. So that is, the thing is not touching it. Then which preposition do we use there, children? We use the preposition over. Okay, children. Going to the sixth one. Above. Above means higher level. What is meant by above, children? Higher level. Higher level means which degree? Higher means which form of degree, children? Superlative degree. Higher means superlative. Higher and highest. Above means higher degree. More than everyone. No comparison. Okay, children. For example, when something is at higher level than some other thing. When something is at higher level, then some other thing, then some other thing. For example, her level of intelligence is above all. Her level of intelligence. Her level of intelligence is above all. So she has very high IQ levels, intelligence levels above all, more higher level. Her intelligence are very high above all. No comparison with anyone. Okay, children. Going to the seventh one. Under. Under. When something is exactly below some other thing. When something is exactly below some other thing. Some other thing. For example, a pen is lying. A pen is lying under your chair. A pen is lying under your chair. Where do they use under, children? When something is exactly below something. Okay, children, sometimes unknowingly your books may fall down under the bench. Okay, children, so where are the books? The books are under the table, under the bench. So a pen is lying under your chair. Under means under the chair. Okay, children, next, eighth one. Beneath. Beneath. When a thing is under some other thing. When a thing is under some other thing and it is touching its surface, and it is touching its surface, and it is touching its surface. For example, a treasure is present beneath this ledge. Okay, children, where do we use beneath, children? When a thing is under some other thing. So what is there here, children? What is there under some other thing? A treasure is there under some other thing. What is that under here? Under the land, beneath. When something is there under some other thing. So which word do we use? Which preposition do we use here? We use the preposition beneath. Okay, children, going to the next one. Below. Where do we use below? At lower level. Below means at a lower level. So who scored below 10 marks means less than, very less than. Who scored below 40 marks? Okay, children, the teacher will say, so if you score above 90 marks, a great appreciation will be there for you. If you score below 980 marks, some punishment will be there. Like that, the teachers will say. Yes or no, children? Below means lower level. For example, Their office is located below our office. Their office is located. Their office is located below our office. What is the preposition here? Where is office? Below their office. Okay, children. Going to the 10th one. By. What is this one, children? By. This preposition is used with vehicles. Used with vehicles. For example, I usually go to office by bus. I usually go to school. Go to school by bus. Okay, children. And again, Rani goes to school by bicycle. So, how do you go to school, children? You usually come to school by bus. So, by. The word by is used for vehicles. Okay, children. This is the preposition of position. So, in the next video, I shall tell you the other part of preposition.